the rendering of the new stadium. It's our honor. Everybody signed it. It's part of this event today. If you haven't signed it, make sure you do sign it. We will get it, with glass and everything on it, and present it to you also at a later date. But today, we want to present it to you. It's our honor, Coach.
Faces representing a lot of those years, and there weren't too many times when it wasn't a pretty enjoyable experience. I started here as an assistant to Tubby Raymond back in the early 60s, and then at the time he was the backfield coach in football in addition to being the head baseball coach. He stepped out in 1965, and a week before our spring trip, in 1965, he said, oh, by the way, you're the head baseball coach. I said, thanks a lot, Coach. I'm not sure where we're going. I always remember that first trip. We went to Florida. We went to Deland, Florida. And we flew into Orlando. And Orlando's airport at that time was about the size of Wilmington Airport. And we've got a lot of suitcases and gear and so forth. We drive to Deland, which is about an hour away. We get there, kids unload all the gear off the vans. I look, I got no suitcase. They got all their gear, I got nothing. So I get on the horn, I call the airport and I say, I can't find my suitcase. Is there any chance maybe I left it in the airport? The guy said, hold on a minute. I'm looking out the window. He says, yeah, there's a bag sitting on the curb. So I describe it, and it happens to be my suitcase. So that was the start of our spring trip. And that first year, I wasn't very good, and the kids weren't very good, and it made for a tough combination. And we began to grow a little bit in terms of talent level. And in 1967, we had a class come in, freshman class, and we weren't able to play freshmen in that year. Those guys first played at the varsity level in 1968. They went on to become the team that represented Delaware in the 1970 College World Series. A lot of talent on that club. We didn't play a lot of games in those years, as you've heard already. I think our record was 22-6. At the end of that year, so we weren't even playing 30 ball games. But that was a good ball club and really was the basis for whatever was to come later on as we went through the years. From 1965 to 1990, we were trying to get people administratively to support our program and to help us build it. We were asking for larger budgets and a better playing surface and all of these things. And eventually, in 1990, we got our first scholarships and began to build our talent level based on adding some scholarship athletes. That story about me falling out of the dugout, I probably ranked number one in terms of being ejected from dugouts in the history of college baseball. It happened to be a recess dugout, and I got to the top step and didn't make it and did a head plant trying to get to the pitcher's mound. As a matter of fact, when I got to the pitcher's mound, I was laughing. The kid on the mound was looking at me like, what are you laughing about? I tried to explain to him that things weren't going too well. I was trying to frighten him up a little bit. I had a pretty good laugh on the way to the mound. But anyway, here we are today, and we start out another era. And I want to give a couple of shout-outs here. Number one, to Jim Sherman and his coaching staff. These guys and this coach have put in endless hours trying to build this program. The perseverance, the dedication that it takes to make this kind of thing happen and to influence administrators along the way are things that you can only know if you're involved in this business. And I say to Jim, congratulations on seeing this thing come to fruition. The other shout out I'd like to give is to the gentleman you already heard from, and that's Eric Ziady, the new athletic director. Eric is new on board, but he's a guy who is a visionary. And let me tell you, one of the tough things about being in this business is trying to find guys, first of all, with a vision, but then find guys that act on that vision. And if you take a look at that field house and what has been done there and the oncoming of this new baseball field, I think you'll begin to get the picture that here's somebody who can move things and is going to make a great difference in our athletic program. I want to thank all of you guys for coming out today, and it's a pleasure to see so many friendly faces, and I wish you the very best. Thank you.